Gyeongbokgung Palace or Gyeongbok Palace was the main royal palace of the Joseon dynasty. Joseon built in 1395. It is located on Seoul, South Korea. This is the main gate of Gyeongbokgung Palace. It's called Gonghwamun. Let's go to visit the palace. Inside of Gonghwamun, the main and south gate, Yongseongmun, the west gate, Hyeongnimun, the second inner gate. Gongchunmun, the west gate. And here is the ticket counter. Here is the ticket. Let's go. Hyeongnimun, second inner gate, and Yongju Bridge. Gyeongjeongmun, third inner gate. Gyeongjeongjin, the main throne hall of Gyeongbokgung. The premises were once destroyed by the fire during the Imjin War. Japanese invasion about 1592 to 1598. However, all of the palace buildings were later refounded under the leadership of Gyeongmunjeong during the reign of King Gojong, 1852 to 1919. Gyeongjeongjin is the parliament of the king. The king ruled the kingdom from this palace. Let's go and see the designing of this palace. All designs are made by wood. The designer says the power of the king. Inside of the Gyeongjeongjin, there is a throne. In the above of this throne, there have a lot of designer made by wood. There are two dragon diagrams on the middle of the ceiling of Gyeongjeongjin. Behind of Hunjongjeon, there are Sajongjeon, Jeonsujeon, and Mansujeon. Sajongjeon is the hall where the king should think deeply before deciding what is right or wrong. Here the king held daily morning meeting. Behind of Sajongjeon, there are Kangnyeongjeon. Kangnyeongjeon is the hall where the king lived. Behind of Kangnyeongjeon, there are Gyeongdaejeon. Beside of Gyeongdaejeon, there are Jagyeongjeon. It was queen quarters. Behind of Jagyeongjeon, there are Hyeongeunjeon. Hyeongeunjeon is royal garden. Officers' quarter. Baby shed. And Jibokje library. Gyeonghoiru Pavilion, it is a party hall. It is one of the main attraction of Gyeongbokgung. Gyeonghoiru is situated on a lake. There are also a boat and two main islands. Inside the main gate, there are National Palace Museum are situated.